Her second vault is the same start value. It's a 9.8, the same as her first vault, but this one's done with a 1.5 twist from her Yurchenko.
Great landing. When you do it like that, it looks so easy.